difficult to get financing for Pakistani films. From what I've done, just keep at it. It's not going to be easy, but I approached a few producers, key producers in Pakistan with the script. They all liked the script, but they said ke wo ek typical ke isko masala movie karna padega, item number ye wo XYZ actor dal denge wagaira. And they said phir bada acha, it's a new story, so we'll do it. So then you have to decide ke kya karna hai, because sabse pehla cheez ye ki you have to have a good script. Without it, people will say bhaag jao. Once you've got that, or something different. Once you've got that, then you have to decide who you are. So if you want to go down that route, that the masala movie route, then yes, there'll be more buyers. But what I did was I went to private investors and I made a business plan and I pitched the film to many people. Then some of them said, okay, we believe in the project, and then they sort of invested in it. And as the minute some investment comes in, then things start to fall into place because you've got some money. And by actors, yes, it's very good to have stars. They are stars for a reason. So, you know, I'm not saying don't cast stars, but the don't cast people for the sake of casting. You have to go with what the story demands. You know, I am a classic example of someone who was just sitting at home writing a year and a half ago. So anyone can do it if they have a good story on their hands and they know what to do. You can do everything. Everything is possible, but you don't have to succumb to the pressures of the industry. Ke ye kare, wo kare. Dubai is, in some ways, it's easy because everything follows a process. But you have to get permissions for each and everything. Even if you were to go outside of the street right now for a 1 second date, you will have to get permission. There's no other way about it. And I think Fahad and Umar did a pretty good job. We had no problems with the local authorities. Of course, everything is 3 times more expensive here. We hired all the equipment from here. The supporting crew was from here. Our spot boys are lighting department, and they of course get paid in dirham, so it's not easy producing in Dubai. But I've also shot in Pakistan, and that's where we change crews, the supporting crew, and boy did I have a good time. These are like old hands, you know, the movie is in their blood. They are so knowledgeable. Even for example, we wanted to create mist, a misty effect in the early morning. We had no smoke machines, but with some dalda tin dabbas and some koilas, some coal and oil, they filled up the entire village house with smoke, which looked like mist. So they think on their feet, and they they're not sticklers for whatever. They make do with what they have. Very creative. So to work with people like that has its own charm, and here everything is done by the book. The UAE government is very supportive of budding filmmakers, and we did get a lot of support from some of the government-run institutions, especially if it's a homegrown project. So quite heartening and